Hi. I hope I didn't scare you by suddenly showing up. Andy wants to prove that the cure will work. She's determined to leave Happy 101 in search of proof. I worry about those two sisters, so that's why I've brought them to you. I hope you... I'll try and find a new place for them, but before that happens, I'll be counting on you. Please, take care of Andy and Murphy. I'll be back soon.
Save it. I thank you for letting us stay here, but we just need to find proof that the cure works, and we'll be on our way.
All right, let's go and see our new home.
This is a dump. That is so Justin for you. See? This is how Justin does things. There's always a catch. We can't really live here. Let's figure out how we are gonna eat first. Even though this is technically part of Happy 101, it's basically outside the safe zone. Let's fill our bellies first, if you want to survive out here.
Wood first. Let's go find some. You guys are fast. Just some meat. Let's fire it up. Thank you.
not really that hungry. Thank you.
What did you do? Okay, fine. As long as we can eat it.
Are you full? I saw some light up there. Will you go with me to there? I don't think it's dangerous up there.
We can take shelter here from the rain, but we should search for somewhere bigger. So, it seems like our only option is to fix up that place Justin gave us. Before we can call that a house, we'll need to put doors and a roof on it. There might be some materials for construction lying around here. Let's see what we can find. Don't rush. It may not be safe yet. I suggest you make a bow before heading out.